give me an example of anything that somebody would eat before Tiro.
Aliman. Bacon, sausages,
eh. Okay, so bacon, sausages, goes in. Okay, now it's gone to stomach. Stomach says, hey, tera passport nikal lo haan. Tum kahan se aage chicken se aage. Haan, tum processed meat. Oh, processed meat. Yahan baith jao, digestion time, 6 ghanta. Aur kaam hone?
Bacon.
Bacon, ye to pork hai, ye to 3 ghanta ka, iske saath patty to aur 4 5 ghanta baithne ka stomach ke andar. ठीक और क्या है
एग्स
एग्स तो मैं ये तो थोड़ा वीआईपी मॉलिक्यूल है एक घंटा लगेगा पूरा खिचड़ी हो गया तो कुल मिला के इसका जो ट्रांजिशन टाइम 3 घंटा बैठने का सो दिस पर्सन इज ईटिंग दिस ब्रेकफास्ट नाउ इज गोइंग इन प्लेन इज वॉकिंग नाउ ब्लड इज सेइंग व्हाट हे बॉस आई नीड सर्कुलेशन इन माय लेग्स आई नीड सर्कुलेशन इन माय हैंड आई एम प्लेइंग एवरीथिंग नाउ स्टमक इज सेइंग हैंग ऑन भैया 3 घंटा का इमिग्रेशन का चिट्ठी मिल गया आपको 3 घंटा यहाँ बैठने का है Now the blood is circulating over here. Blood is saying digest. Stomach working. Legs are saying, very well. Send the blood to my legs. Now the blood is being pulled between stomach and legs. So suddenly what happens? Blood says, the stomach says, boss, कुछ problem हो रहा है. ये काम करो. ये जो चीज जो अंदर है ना, ये हमारे साथ जोड़ी नहीं करता है. उसको बाहर फेंको सो स्टमक सेज नाउ वोमिट दिस आर हार्ट रेट इज गोइंग टक 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 दिस इज व्हाट्स हैपनिंग इन योर बॉडी सो फूड हैज अ ट्रांजिशन ऑफ 1-1.5 आवर इफ इट्स प्लान्ड वेल व्हिच मींस यू नीड टू ईट 1.5 आवर बिफोर योर मील ऑफ सो इट्स डाइजेस्टेड फिल्ड योर ब्लड एवरीथिंग इज ऑल रेडी टू गो बाय द टाइम यू गो टू योर यू शुड एक्चुअली से आई एम फीलिंग अ लिटिल हंग्री And that's when your tidbits start happening, your energy bar, a little bit of nuts, a banana. Because banana goes inside, oh, immigration of the world, hey, banana, huh? Beast minute. Aap ja sakte hai. Kahan ja sakte hai? Intestine. Moment it hits your intestine, you're not going to puke it out. But a bacon or a sausage chicken has to be had at 5 a.m. So by 7 o'clock when you're going, he's gone into the intestine. He's bypassed all of that. So the heaviness of your food depends on the transition time. Okay?
Vegetarian.
What about vegetarians? Vegetarians get VIP pass a little faster. What happens is, tum aalu le raha. Aalu to transition 45 minutes. Okay? Bhindi 45 minutes. Which is, paneer 1 ghanta. Because paneer is casein. So casein holds in your stomach longer. Which is why paneer is one of the best veg foods to eat at night. Because it's called casein. And casein is your time release protein. So through the whole night, it's giving you amino acids. Okay?
What about dosa and idli?
So dosa and idli is again, if the dosa and idli on the tier of thing can be made with brown rice, then thumbs up. But that water will make it with white rice. So then what you do, you have that dosa and idli around 1.5 hours, so that it digests and everything. If there's any insulin spike, sugar spike, it's finished by the time you go to tier of. But your dosa and idli should always be had with your beans or vegetables. So that what happens is that an immigration officer sees it. He doesn't really see, oh, white rice, high sugar level. Hey, Mr. Hart, please note now, this one dosa is coming inside, full tamasha. Oh, one second, beans is there, vegetable. Ye tino jo hai na, jodi hai, achcha jodi hai. Saath mein bhejo, calmness ho jayega. So when you have certain foods, they really affect your brain. And when you do a combination of it, like, You take a dosa and you put the vegetables in it, what's that called in South India? Uttapam, right? Uttapam, right? Then that's kind of a little better option.